master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom.